Lagbaja declares it does not support a second term for the president Goodluck Jonathan. Hi, my name is Jason. This is Pulse TV News. Okay, so the Nigerian singer Lagbaja recently said he would not be voting for the president Goodluck Jonathan for a second term. In perhaps the most daring move by any entertainer or celebrity, Lagbaja recently went on his Facebook page to say he would not be voting for the president in the upcoming elections. Posting a picture of his voter's card on his Facebook page on January 20, 2015, the singer captioned it with a quote saying, "Congratulations, Nigeria, I don't collect my voter's card. Therefore, no second term for President Jonathan." End of quote. A lot of other entertainers have openly showed support for their favorite candidates, but only a few like Lagbaja and Shehun Kuti have come out to openly say they will not be voting for President Goodluck Jonathan in the upcoming elections. A lot of speculations could be made about Lagbaja's statement, and while the artist might have his reason for not wanting the president to run for a second term in office, an open declaration like this might mean a lot of things. Well, your guess is as good as mine, but definitely we'd love to hear what you think, so share your thoughts about this in the comment section. And should Lagbaja be making a statement like this in public? Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all the hottest entertainment and lifestyle news. Follow us across all social media platforms, or better yet, visit our website for all the hottest entertainment gist. Until next time, my name is Jason. This is Pulse TV News.